Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to God, glory to God. It's such an awesome privilege to be here again this evening. It's day 17 of our 30-day worship with the praise instruments, our 30-day resurrection worship. So thank you so much, everyone, for joining us again this evening. You are welcome. It's great to be here again. In the presence of God, there is strength, there is fullness of joy, and even if you had a very busy and a very eventful day, what an opportunity to just come to give your worship and your praise to the one who is the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. His name is Adonai. He's a strong tower, the righteous running to him, and we are saved. Tonight we're going to be singing about the life that we have in God, the life that we have received through the death of Jesus Christ. We know that he came so that we may have life and we may have it more abundantly. And Jesus said that he is the way, he is the truth, and he is the life. No one comes to the Father except through him. Also, he says that the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. So tonight we're going to be singing about the life that we have received in God, abundant life, abundant grace, abundant help that we have received in him. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
your name upon me. We
You are all that matters.
Forever and never. Oh, Friends and family, and we'll see you tomorrow, day 18. God bless you.